she didn't write just an amount that wasn't collectible. We'll say that. This is most of what she's written right here. I'll kind of show you the stacks. Outside of these, she did also write in that. was originally published in 1957. This copy of this book was 2004. Artist Jennifer Silver has come to the picturesque secluded Valley of the Storms in the French Pyrenees to meet with a young cousin who is about to enter the convent there, only to discover that the young woman has died in a dreadful car accident. Or did she? Now, I will say, some of these descriptions make them sound more scary than they are. These books are not scary. They are thrillers, for lack of a better word, but they're also cozy in a way. Like I mentioned, she's so good at writing settings, and you just fall in love with her characters and her place. This is her sense of place. And so they're much cozier than they sound, even though there is some action and suspense. interesting.
Just why I have.
one set in Scotland, which I'm sure